couple of guys right now, active U.S. born players that are closing in on 400. He's one of them. Oh, along the side boards here. Look out. Gloves are going to come off again. That's Kraus who laid the hit.
Yep.
And in comes Maroon for the second time in his period. He's dropped the gloves in defense of his teammate.
That was a tough hit, real tough hit. The Lightning got all over Kraus right off the bat. Corey Perry was slow to get up, and Maroon, who always sticks up for everybody. Yeah, it's been a long first period for Maroon. Most of it sitting on the other side of the ice. Tough way to make a living, folks. But when you're the guy that people depend on to stand up at certain times, Pat Maroon, no problem doing it. Looks like Corey Perry's okay. Perry's over here next to me.
Arizona 67. 2 minutes of boarding. Tampa Bay 14. 2 minutes for instigator, 5 minutes. And then 10 minutes misconduct. We're fighting.
So we got an instigator and did he say 5 or 10? He said both.
He said 2 and 5 and 10. But there was no 5 for Kraus. He didn't announce that anyway, but I'm sure that must be the case.
There's the hit. There's the hit that was dangerous by Kraus on Corey Perry as he's trying to come up the wall. The numbers are showing, and it's a good thing he didn't get his face plowed into. He was able to hold his head back, Corey Perry, that is. But then look at Maroon goes, no, none of that. Schuster was on his way there as well. He could have, Kraus could have taken his pick, but Pat Maroon doing the dirty work again. Kraus is a big guy.